Over the last 2 years, the American people have been discussing the issue of health care. And the number one concern for the American people is the cost of health care. And yet what we see with Obamacare is an increase in cost to the American people. We've listened to the American people through our America Speaking Out project. We came out with our pledge to America, and our pledge was to repeal Obamacare. Why? Because it's going to increase spending, increase taxes, and destroy jobs in America. Yesterday, 200 economists came out with a report outlining how this will destroy jobs and increase costs. I just think it's time to listen to the American people and to do this the right way. The Congress can do better in terms of replacing Obamacare with common sense reforms that'll bring down the cost of health insurance and expand access for more Americans.